pitcher of water. But the pitcher was only half full. The crow leaned and stretched and thrust out his beak as far as he could. No matter how hard he tried, he could not reach the water. All of a sudden, the crow had an idea. He picked up a pebble in his beak and dropped it into the water. The water level in the pitcher rose just a tiny bit. So he dropped in another pebble, then another, then one more. The crow continued doing this for a long time. Finally, the water in the pitcher had risen high enough. The crow poked in his beak and drank to his heart's content. Moral of the story is, little Balatis does the trick.